Wednesday, August 25th, and these are your morning news announcements.
For lunch today in the hotline, Build-A-Burger, tater tots, and crispy fish sandwich.
In the cold line, chicken salad croissant, yogurt parfait, and all of the salad.
Reminder that there is a NHS meeting Friday at 6:45 in Mrs. Mack's room.
Congratulations to the girls' golf team who won at Edison last night, 196-244. The leading scorer was Ashley Garner with a 42.
Good luck to the volleyball team tonight as they travel to Indian Creek.
Good luck to the girls' varsity soccer team as they face Indian Creek home tonight at 6.
Good luck to the boys' varsity golf team at Meadowbrook.
The student section theme for this Friday game at Coventry is jerseys.
And that's all we have for you today, Warriors. Have a great day.
You always talk, you reckless, sending a text message, telling me